What's up, guys? Xanthien here, and we're recording Civilization 5. This might not get uploaded due to lagginess and people talking in the background. But we got some games set up. I really long, purposely drawn out games, but games nonetheless. So I will set up a game. Random, yeah, I don't care. Map type continents, let's do a huge map for the lols. Difficulty level. I play it Settler for just goofing around. I don't want Marathon. I don't know why that's defaulting to that. But I play it Settler just for goofing around, like my last game, so. Let's do Prince. Why the heck not? Game pace. Standard. Advanced setup. I only want one person. I only want to face one person. I want no city-states. City-states. I hate city-states. Me versus one person. 14 noobs. Okay. Yeah, this is a random game to play. I never even announced this. I just started, and I even said I was going on hiatus, but, whatever. Some circumstances have changed. I'm still going on a month-long hiatus, but for now I can still upload some stuff for a little bit. Like, Thursday I won't be able to upload anything until August at least. But anyway, this is a really random game to play. I never announced it. I never even thought I was going to record this, but I was thinking to myself, you know what? I want to play some Civ 5. Nah, I want to record some stuff. Wait a minute. I can record Civ 5. So, okay. Let's just set this up. Max turns. No. Allow policy savings. No. Allow promotion saving. No. Complete kills. No. Disable start bias. No. Enable turn timer. No. New random seed. I don't care. No ancient ruins. No. No barbarians. Maybe. No city raising. Yes. One city challenge. No. Quick combat. No. Raging barbarians. No. I don't know. World age. I don't know how this matters, so I'm just going to put it in random. Game era. Ancient. Temperature. Random. Rainfall. Random. Sea level. Low. Resources. Abundant. Okay. Okay, back. Bad setup, okay. I'm trying to find something. I'm pretty sure I'm forgetting something, but whatever. Just start this game up. Ah, cool, I'm Ramses.
The old great Ramses, Pharaoh of Egypt, who causes the sun to rise and the Nile to flow.
I'm gonna check my phone.
Blesses his fortunate people with all the good things of life. Oh, great Lord, from time immemorial, your people lived on the banks of the Nile River, where they brought writing to the world, advanced mathematics, sculpture, and architecture. Thousands of years ago, they created the great monuments which still stand tall and proud. Oh, Ramses. For uncounted years, your people have endured as other petty nations around them have risen and then fallen into dust. They look to you to lead them once more into greatness. Can you honor the gods and bring Egypt back to a rightful place at the very center of the world? Can you build a civilization that will stand the test of time?
Yes, I shall. Okay. I'm kind of bad at Civilization, by the way. In no way by me uploading this I'm saying, oh, look at me, I'm the best Civilization 5 player. No, I'm kind of suck at Civilization. So, if you want to watch someone that's MLG, I don't even know. I don't even know who's MLG Pro on YouTube that does Civilization. You could probably find someone else if you want that. Or become MLG Pro at Civilization yourself. Why don't do that? That looks like a good place that I need to found a city. A city of Thebes. And I'll fortify this warrior in Thebes. I wanna scout. choose research, pottery, and we'll have an archery. Mining. I want mining. Yep. This is the start of the game. Next turn. Next turn. Just click next turn a bunch. Scout. Explore. Do stuff. I accidentally hit my mic. I got one scout. That's enough for now. I want monument. Why not? What are you discovering? Cool. See, the scout makes things a lot more interesting because your city's just doing whatever over there, and your scout's discovering new stuff. Oh, that's right. I wanted to choose the map type. Whatever. Ancient ruins hold secrets that may advance our civilization. Yeah, yeah. Thank you. Shut up. I don't know why the advisor is still talking to me. Whatever, I'll leave them up in case any of you are civilization noobs and want to see what things are. Yeah, what am I doing? You have found cultural artifacts with all your citizens. You receive 20 culture. Sweet. May adopt policy. Sweet. Okay, what am I going to adopt? Tradition. I don't want liberty because I want autocracy. Wait, what? You can't have autocracy and order at the same time anymore? Well, then I want order. So I might as well have liberty. Liberty than order. Yeah. United Front. Factories increase. That must be in the update. 5% attack on gold maintenance. Yeah. Yeah, I want order more than autocracy, so I can get. Oh, liberty doesn't affect autocracy. Oh, wow. I definitely want rationalism, so I'm not getting piety or whatever. Yeah, okay. Rational, okay. You can't be pious and rational at the same time. Remember that, kids. Oh, I know, just get tradition. Okay, after that little bit. Oh, crap, my fraps counter is blocking stuff. I might need to move that sometime. I can't see my science without hovering over. Okay, hopefully me accidentally hitting one of the side keys didn't do anything. Oh, masonry was working. Okay. Why not? Just production. I don't want to sell her yet. I'm happy with my one city for now. Worker. That's what I want. Not some workers. Possibly multiple, definitely one. This is a pretty awesome start zone. May adopt policy. Sweet again. Production and building wonders. Garrison units causes no main. Ooh, yes. Oh, okay. Cool. But anyway, I don't want to attack the barbarian. Barbarians are obnoxious. Cool. More population. Oh! Why'd you stay there? Crap. My suggestion is book it. Yeah, that looks like a pretty good place to book it to.
Shall the clay say to him thou fashioneth it?
Okay, yeah.
We have a unit that
Thank
is
you.
On the verge of being destroyed.
Thank you. Shut up, military advisor. Fortify it till healed. Thank you. Get away from us. Oh, wow. I barely did anything at all. I was expecting more. Archery or animal husbandry? I'll use an archer. I don't like archery. Okay. Yeah, you. Go away. There we go. That was a lot better. Oh, crap. I didn't bombard them again. There we go. Now they're dead. Oh, cool. More ruins. I don't want that scout to die. Cool, advanced weapons. Now they're archers. Awesome. I want more warriors. Even though I should build a granary. Cool, I'm tied for most literate. Ranged attack. Okay. Cool. Oh, sweet, a policy. Aristocracy, legalism. I'm not sure if that takes effect immediately. I'm going to wait until I have 4 cities for that. And I don't want that yet. So I might as well adopt. Honor. Yes, because I need more combat effectiveness versus barbarians right now. Oh, sweet, I have another policy. Do I? No. Why is it telling me to adopt a policy then? Yeah, I don't have enough. Okay, there we go. Don't die, don't die, don't die. Aww, well that sucks.
After the arrow had been feathered.
Wah, wah. Animal husbandry. Well, considering everyone wants me to build that, then why the heck not? This is the known universe. There's like this river thing over there, and then a tribe of cows, because cows are tribes. Whatever. Next turn. Next turn. Next turn. I already got a barbarian in the city. Or warrior in the city. I'm gonna have that guy go over to that encampment because that's Yeah, and I'm gonna build a new scout because you made me build one, you stupid barbarians. I'm gonna build a scout now. Can I go on to no, that's a mountain. Well, I'll go to that. I will venture to yonder hill.
Thou shalt not muzzle the ox when he treadeth out the corn.
Okay. Scout. Explore automated. Cool. Check out those mountains. See if you can find any coins on the ground or anything like that. I want a granary or an archer. The granary is important early on. The wheel. How's he build a chariot archer? Cool. Why? What do I want? Okay, sailing. What do I want? I was just gonna.